All right, Jeremy, thanks. Tonight, new at 6, authorities say one person is dead in a house fire in St. Mary's. The St. Mary's Police Department says local responders promptly put out a fire near 8th and Lynn Street, though authorities later confirmed the death to 13 News. The state fire marshal has taken on the investigation now. Further details haven't been released just yet due to the active nature of the investigation.